We'd like to thank everybody for coming out tonight to Deer Creek Volleyball, last home season of the regular season game. Tonight is also senior night, where we get to celebrate here shortly all our incredible class of 2018-2019 senior young ladies. All right, we'll start with our first senior tonight, number 4, Haley Naylor. I was a little quick. Number 4, Haley Naylor. Haley is accompanied tonight by her mom, Sean, her dad, Steve, and her sister, Hannah. What are Haley's plans after graduation? I plan to go to either the University of Arkansas or OU and study business. What will you miss most about Deer Creek High School? The rides to away games and the hilarious conversations I have with my teammates. What's your favorite DC volleyball memory? My sophomore year, when we found a dead rat in the pack and had a funeral for it, with songs and a prayer and everything included in the ceremony. Is there anyone you want to thank? She'd like to thank God, her family, Noah, her boyfriend, her teammates, and coaches. Who has inspired you and why? The 4-year-old twins my family fostered last year, they inspired me because they have been through more than you could possibly imagine, yet they still show love to everyone they see. What is your favorite quote or words of inspiration? When the power of love overcomes the love of power, the world will know peace. By Jimmy Hendrix. Let's hear it for Haley. Our next senior, number 8, Trinity Sargent. Trinity is accompanied today by our mom, Trisha, and the cutest little sister ever, Tinsley. Plans after graduation, Trinity wants to go to college and major in kinesiology. What will you miss most about Deer Creek High School? Assemblies and crazy dress-up days. What is your favorite DC volleyball memory? Having big student sections and then being loud and crazy. Is there anyone you want to thank? Coach P and Adriana Worth. Who has inspired you and why? My mom, because she has taught me how to be independent and not to let other people's actions affect you. What is your favorite quote or words of inspiration? Sometimes faith will make you look stupid until it starts to rain. Noah. Let's hear it for Trinity. Our next senior, number 9, Olivia Logan. Olivia is accompanied by her mom, Anna, her dad, Trey, sisters, Sophia and Malia. What are her plans after graduation? To attend college and receive a bachelor's in nursing, then go on to nurse practitioner school. What will she miss most? The volleyball girls and the memories we've made. What is your favorite DC volleyball memory? Cracking jokes on the bench with Mac and Nate. Is there anyone you want to thank? I want to thank God for giving me the ability to play the sport that I love. Who has inspired you and why? My friends in church have inspired me to always stay true to myself because God has a purpose for me. What is your favorite quote or words of inspiration? How do you wake up in the morning, look at yourself, and think that's okay? Let's hear it for Olivia. Our next senior, number 10, Macy Morgan. Macy is accompanied today by her mom, Alicia, her dad, Tate, and her brothers, Reeves and Briggs. What are her plans after graduation? Go to Southwestern State University to play volleyball and thinking about studying occupational therapy. What will she miss most? I will miss all my amazing friends, teammates, and coaches. What is your favorite volleyball memory? My favorite memory is playing home games with my best friends and dancing in the locker room before our games. Is there anyone you want to thank? I want to thank my parents for always being there for me and my teammates for being a second family to me and for all the coaches for pushing me to be my very best. Who has inspired you and why? My mom, because she has been with me through everything. She has supported me through all my years of volleyball, and I thank her for that. She is not only my mom, but she is my best friend. What is your favorite quote? When my heart is overwhelmed, lead me to a rock that is higher than I. Psalm 61:2. Let's hear it from Macy. Our next senior, number 11, Kendall Perry. Kendall is accompanied tonight by her mom, Sam, her dad, Colin, and her brother, Landon. What are Kendall's plans after graduation? Attend OU and major in chemical biosciences and become a dentist after that. What will she miss most about Deer Creek? I will miss Macarena Mondays at Francis Tuttle's BCMA and Waka Waka Wednesdays. What is your favorite volleyball memory? My favorite memory is when I was left at Norman High after the tournament and I watched Leslie, me, and Jason. Is there anyone that you want to thank? I want to thank my family for guiding me through my high school journey. Who has inspired you? My family has inspired me. They encourage me every day and have showed me what matters the most in life and family. What is your favorite quote? It's okay to love your shoes more than you love most people. Let's hear it for him. Next up, number 14, Riley Fall. Riley is accompanied tonight by her dad, Aaron, her mom, Joanna, sister, Sydney, and brother, Harrison. And oh, by the way, happy 13th birthday, Harrison. What are Riley's plans after graduation? Attend Oklahoma State and major in accounting. What will she miss most? Seeing my best friends every day. What is your favorite Deer Creek volleyball memory? When Liv attacked a huge spider with her shoe in the locker room. Is there anyone you want to thank? God, my parents for always supporting me, my friends for being the best fans, and Coach P for pushing me to be my best all 4 years. Who has inspired you and why? My parents have both inspired me because they are the most hardworking and selfless people I know. What is your favorite quote? Proverbs 31:25. She is clothed with strength and dignity, and she laughs without fear of the future. Let's hear it for Riley. And rounding out our class, 2018-2019 class of seniors, number 15, J.C. Tupper. J.C. is here with her dad, Joel, her stepmom, Diane, and brother, Jordan. Her plans after graduation, major in biology, and then go to med school. What will you miss most about Deer Creek High School? I'm going to miss WWF, football games, and the friends I've made here. What's your favorite D.C. volleyball memory? When we hung out together at the hotel in Stillwater, watching Vines and YouTube videos. Is there anyone that you want to thank? I really want to thank my family for their constant support and encouragement. Who has inspired you and why? Several of my club coaches have inspired me because not only are they good athletes, but good people as well. What is your favorite quote? Somewhere behind the athlete you become, the hours of practice, and the coaches who have pushed you, is the little girl who fell for the game, Play for Her, by Mia Hamm. Let's hear it for Jason. And one final round of applause for all of our 2018-2019 senior class.
My favorite memory is probably my freshman year. The seniors at the time kidnapped all of us freshmen and took us to the mall and made us do dumb things and dress up weird.
My favorite memory was when we went to the lake my freshman year and we all got to swim and ride sea-doos together and we just got to hang out and spend the night and it was really fun.
My favorite memory is acting a fool, dancing crazy with Kendall before every single game and just being stupid. It's completely awesome.
At an away game, we were just playing around, passing the ball, and we were kind of like moving around, and my friend was about to hit the ball, but she didn't realize that another person was standing right in front of her and hit the ball right in her face.
My favorite memory is when we were all in the locker room, and it was dark, we were playing Jinx at Santa Fe, and Naylor was trying to do her makeup for her date after the game. And so we all turned on our phones and flashed our flashlights on her to make sure she got the good lighting, you know how girls are.
Probably beating Memorial last year at state to get to the semifinals because Deer Creek Volleyball's never done that before.
Welcome to Deer Creek High School. All fans should realize that by their attendance at this game, they become participants, and the schools are ultimately responsible for all participants. More music is coming up here on Game Time.
I'd like to welcome everybody out again to Deer Creek Volleyball, our senior night, last home game of the regular season. Tonight's matchup will be between the visiting team, the Yukon Millers, and our home team, the Deer Creek Antlers. As soon as I get my phone out, I'd like to invite everybody to stand up and please join us in the national anthem. And now for the lineups, starting out with the Yukon Millers. Number one, Ashley Gordon. Number two, Alexis Lavina. Number three, Abby Gorbin. Number four, Addison Smith. Number five, Mallory Scott. Number six, Sunny Middleton. Number seven, Chloe Hartman. Number eight, Sydney Binge. Number nine, Sabrin Colbert. Number 11, Gabby Mulberry. Number 12, Allie Clift. Number 13, Brianna Worth. Number 14, Bailey Teal. Number 15, Rachel Cattell. And number 16, Addison Wimmer. And head coach for the Millers, Rachel Albright. And now for your Deer Creek Antlers, number one, a freshman, Cameron Turner. Number two, a junior, Tegan Polkovich. Number three, a junior, Haley Howard. Number four, a senior, Haley Naylor. Number five, a freshman, Madison Manning. Number six, a sophomore, Emily Martis. Number seven, a junior, Mackenzie Manning. Number eight, a senior, Trinity Sargent. Number nine, a senior, Olivia Walker. Number 10, a senior, Macy Morgan. Number 11, a senior, Kendall Aaron. Number 12, a sophomore, Carly Nathan. Number 13, a freshman, Maisie Watson. Number 14, a senior, Riley Fall. And number 15, and senior, J.C. Temper. Coaches for the Deer Creek Gamblers, freshman coach Carly Wester, JV coach Haley Aquino, assistant coach Lindsey Coleman, and head coach for the Deer Creek Gamblers, Lisa Polkovich. Officiating tonight's game, Bernie Holmberg and David Harmon. Number 6, 15 back to serve. Kendall Harrod, in for number 8, Trinity Sargent. Harrod, back to serve. Number 11, coming in for number 16, Yukon. Back to serve the end is number 15, J.C. Tupper. Yeah. Number 15, Yukon, 7-0 timeout. Yukon leading the first set, 16-9. Number 13, infant hold. Back serve, degree number 9, Olivia Walker. Ball just out, one for you. 14, Romero, in for number 6. 14, back serve. to the end of a certain amount of time to get bowled. You can use the first match and set to them. First point to the Phillips. Number 16 in for number 11, number 5, back to serve. Is number 3, Haley Howard. Number 14 in for number 15, number 13 in for number 3. Number 7, Kinsey Manning in for number 3, Haley Howard. 14, back to serve for Yukon. Number 1, Candy Turner, number 14, Riley Fall. Turner back to serve. Number 11 in for number 16, number 3, Haley Howard, in for number 7, Mackenzie Manning. Back to serve for your group, number 10, Macy Moore. Number 15, number 14, Marcus Rutherford, point for the Eagles. Number 8, Trinity Sargent. Number 5, Maddie Benny. Back to serve. Number 6, Emily Marks. Number 3, 13, for Yukon. Number 6, enter number 2. Come right back to serve. Number 5, number 6, Emily Marks. Number 14, Riley Fall for number 1, Amy Turner. Back to serve Deirdre, number 2, Tegan Polovich. Thank you. Number 16 in for number 11. Number 5, back to serve. Number 11, Kendall Harrod, in for number 3, Haley Howard. Number 13, in for 3, for Yukon. 15, back to serve.
Here we go. Right here.
Okay, stop it right here. Let's go.
Number
DeBella, point your group. Number 6, Emily Martis. Number 8, Trinity Sargent. Number 14, number 15. Number 5, Maddie Manning, back to serve. Number 5 from Billings will start out serving the third set. The match is tied up 1 set to one. Serving in, one get through. Number 14, Riley Fall. Entry number 1, Candy Turner. Back to serve. Number 2, Tegan Popovich. Three.
6, Emily Martin, 7, number 8, Trinity Sargent. Number 5, Maddie Bain, back to serve. Serve the ball. Point Yukon. Number 15, in for number 14. Yeah.
Number 2, number 6.
Back to serve number five. No turn, 1-2-3. Time out, Yukon. Serve out of timeout. Here leads the third set, 22-14. Match is tied up, 1-7. Tip off, 23. Manning serving on a 5-point streak. Serves long. What you got? Number 16, Michael Billings. Number 11 and number 16. Number 1, Amy Turner. And number 14, Holly Farr. Number 9, Liberty Leather. And for number 2, Tegan Perkins. Number 1, Kenny Turner, back to serve. Number
Warm with the tip. Your group takes third set 25-16. Leads the match 2-1.
My favorite memory is probably my freshman year. The seniors at the time kidnapped all of us freshmen and took us to the mall and made us do dumb things and dress up weird.
My favorite memory was when we went to the lake my freshman year and we all got to swim and ride sea-doos together and we just got to hang out and spend the night and it was really fun.
My favorite memory is acting a fool, dancing crazy with Kendall before every single game and just being stupid. It's completely awesome.
At an away game, we were just playing around, passing the ball, and we were kind of like moving around. And my friend was about to hit the ball, but she didn't realize that another person was standing right in front of her and hit the ball right in her face.
My favorite memory is when we were all in the locker room and it was dark. We were playing Jinx at Santa Fe, and Naylor was trying to do her makeup for her date after the game. And so we all turned on our phones and flashed our flashlights on her to make sure she got the good lighting. You know how girls are.
Probably beating Memorial last year at state to get to the semifinals because Deer Creek Volleyball's never done that before.
Number two, Popovich and the handlers are served out of the break. Deer Creek leads the match 2-1. So here bring number three, Haley Knopf. Thank you.
for Yukon. Number 14, in for number 15.
Where you go, Tegan?
Number 13, in for number 3. Number 7, McKenzie Main, in for number 3. Hey, now. Serve the net, one year group. Number 12, Carly Bacon, in for number 8, Trinity Sun. Back to serve. Number 5, Maddie Main. Number 11, in for number 16. Number 3, Haley Howe, in for number 7, McKenzie May. Macy Boyd, back to serve. Number 15 coming in for 14, number 13, thanks, sir.
Carly Lee in circle on a 5-point streak. Timeout, Yukon. Digging in the circle of the timeout. Yukon leads the 4-set 19-9. Leads the match 2 sets to 1. Number 6 in for number 2, number 8 back to serve. Number 5, Anna Manning in for number 12, from the game. Thank you. Number 11, number 5, back to serve. Number 4, Haley Mayer. In for number 2, Tegan Fogel. Kendall there, serving for set and match point. Deer Creek takes the 4-set, 25-13, takes the match 3-1. I'd like to thank everybody coming out for the last home season, regular season game of Deer Creek Volleyball. Regional tournament will be